Greetings, Slackers. September Man here with another video and sort of like an addendum adding on to one I did previously about if I had children and if I would get them vaccinated or not. I was pointed to this John Oliver segment last week tonight where he's talking about vaccines. And in this video, I want to talk about the dangers of celebrity endorsements and celebrity influence, because I don't know how well educated John Oliver is. One of the first things that became apparent as soon as he opened up the segment was he was using an industry talking point. Now, I don't know where you're at in terms of your media literacy, but talking points are generally what it says here. And so it states here, and you can find the link to this down below. A talking point in discourse is a succinct statement designed to support persuasively one side taken on an issue. Such statements can either be freestanding or created as retorts to the opposition's talking points and are frequently used in public relations, particularly in areas heavy in debate such as politics and marketing. So, what was one of John Oliver's first talking points? His first talking point is...
Vaccines are one of humanity's most incredible accomplishments, and they've saved millions of lives.
Vaccines are one of humanity's most incredible accomplishments. And this is a talking point that I've seen frequently in a lot of articles that tend to be in favor of vaccines. Now, these are establishment-supported media. And so... these talking points are used to basically handle the debate, and again, like the Wikipedia article says, persuasively support one side. And so there's a lot of misinformation and there's also a lot of disinformation. I side with the parents who have watched their children deteriorate after getting vaccines. One day they were normal, the next day they weren't. And so I have a tendency to believe in the parent more so than I believe in the doctors and the pharmaceutical industry's talking points. Now, let me also point out to you that they're very quick to tell you that vaccines do not cause autism, but at the same time, they cannot tell you what causes autism. And so in this whole segment, John Oliver tries to use humor to basically break down and make it seem like the fear surrounding vaccines are childish and that the science is correct. I don't think the science is correct. There's a lot of great documentaries on YouTube here to support what I'm talking about, and I'll link to some of those down below. There's also some independent films online that were created. I think Vaxxed, which was made by Robert De Niro and another gentleman, is definitely a video that should be watched, because you need to take as much of this information in. And why am I bringing this up? Because as a man, we should be up on manipulation and we should be aware of manipulative tactics that are used to influence us to get us to move in a certain direction. Now, the question is, is that direction beneficial for us, or is it beneficial for someone else? And I'm all about what benefits me. And you should be the same way too. What benefits you? And if there's no benefit in it, then why do it? But that's a question that I leave for you to answer. Leave me some of your thoughts and comments down in the comment section below. I'll also link to this John Oliver segment so you can see it for yourself. And again, come back and share with me your thoughts on this. If you're pro-vaccine, anti-vaccine, doesn't really matter to me, but where do you stand on this issue? That's going to do it for this video, and I'll catch you in the next one.